Now, those who believe in the pre-tribulation rapture will often bring up this term, the time of Jacob's trouble. And they'll say, well, isn't the tribulation, isn't the seven-year tribulation the time of Jacob's trouble? That has nothing to do with believers. That has nothing to do with the church. That is the time of Jacob's trouble. That has everything to do with Israel. What's funny is that most of them say that, and they've never even read the passage that talks about the time of Jacob's trouble. They just repeat that, because if you look at the passage, it mentions nothing about the tribulation. It mentions nothing about 7 years. It mentions nothing about the events of end times prophecy. And if let me just read it for you. I mean, read the whole chapter, and that would be good. But let me just, for sake of time, read you one part. The Bible says, ask ye now and see whether a man doth travail with child. Wherefore do I see every man with his hands on his loins as a woman in travail, and all faces are turned into paleness. Alas, for that day is great, so that none is like it. It is even the time of Jacob's trouble, but he shall be saved out of it. For it shall come to pass in that day, saith the Lord of hosts, that I will break his yoke from off thy neck and will burst thy bonds, and strangers shall no more serve themselves of him, but they shall serve the Lord their God and David their king, whom I will raise up unto them. So this is again Jeremiah chapter 30. I just read for you verses 6 through 9. But let me just read for you the key verse again in verse 7. Alas, for that day is great, so that none is like it. It is even the time of Jacob's trouble, but he shall be saved out of it. So according to that verse, what is the time of Jacob's trouble? The Bible says it is a day. The Bible says, for that day is great, so that none is like it. It, referring to that day, it is even the time of Jacob's trouble. So the it, when it says it is even the time of Jacob's trouble, is referring to that day. So how can they teach that the time of Jacob's trouble is a tribulation period that lasts for 7 years? Because that's what pre-tribulation rapture teachers will tell you. They'll tell you that the seven-year tribulation is known as the time of Jacob's trouble. Is that what the Bible says? No. The Bible says that the time of Jacob's trouble is a day. Very clearly in Jeremiah chapter 30, verse 7. But these are the type of arguments that those who believe in a pre-trib rapture use, because they don't have any scripture on their side. So they have to just take stuff out of context and just change the definition and say, well, we say the time of Jacob's trouble is a seven-year tribulation, even though the Bible says it's a day, not a seven-year period. But not only that, their logic doesn't make any sense, because just because a certain time is the time of Jacob's trouble, that doesn't mean that he's the only one who's going through trouble. That's not logical. Just because Jacob's in trouble doesn't mean that someone else is not in trouble. It could still be a whole lot of people are in trouble, including Jacob. So the logic falls apart, and they're basically just taking a verse, ripping it completely out of context, and applying all kinds of definitions to it that just frankly are not there.